What's up, guys? We're going to get straight into it. Shout out to that boy Middleton, man. Middleton went crazy tonight. Forcing a game seven shit. Y'all know how it is. NBA back. They're giving us a little excitement. What we doing for it. Trey been going off, man. You gotta get the Trey. You wanna be sneaky, you could go like Curry. Ingles is cheaper. Bogdanovich is cheaper. I'll go Ingles, guys. Kawhi's out. A lot of this stuff is like a no-brainer. There's not a lot of ways to go. I'm gonna stay cheap. Try to get up there to Embiid. Get up to like Reggie Jackson, 3,000 short. I think Morris price is a little steep. Not really. Just gotta hope Ben Simmons will play tomorrow. So if you take out Trey, and the big dogs at shooting guard. Or you could just hope Gallinari play tomorrow. That could get you up the tray. Well, not quite. Okay, right here at 200, you go Ingles. That's one way you could go at it. Ain't a bunch of ways we can go on this slate. Unless Embiid don't go crazy. You know, then you could switch it up. Collins top out like 30. All right, guys. It's the King. I'm out.